Incumbent Information, Communication and Culture Minister Dato' Sri Dr. Rais Yatim has urged Malaysians to evaluate the contributions of the party has made before casting their ballots on May 5th. He says their votes should reflect how grateful they are to the nation.
Dalam penentuan kerajaan dan parti, harus kita pejamkan mata dan fikir sumbangan serta budi. Akhirnya, kita terhutang budi kepada Malaysia. Oleh yang demikian, terjemahkan oleh kita cara kita menilai budi itu.
He also urged voters not to get involved in any unlawful activities and ensure that the polls go smoothly. Dato' Sri Dr. Rais, who was also the incumbent Jelebu MP, will not be contesting in the 13th general elections. Kepada Dato'